So it's a continuous process where you're trying to get to grips with your songwriters and your scripting. Even Ilu Ilu, if I remember,
yes.
It was like...
It is a continuous process of my narrative, being with the lyrics writer and music composer to project my situation, my characters, given script. It is a continuous process.
Okay, talking about Taal, most of your earlier films have been musical hits. Music has been an integral part of all your films, rather. Taal is a professed musical. Why?
Essentially because the script demanded that way. That is how we chose this title, Taal, the rhythm, the beat. Because when we thought of the story, when I thought of a story that I will attempt, a love story this time. Love story essentially has one demand, that is two demands rather. One is ambience, visual ambience, and second is the music. So it was very important for me that I create musical characters. So Anil Kapoor plays the boss of the entertainment company where he composes music. He's a composer. And he has a business of music. And we see the other side, the girl is the daughter of a great folk singer of a village, very unrecognized, unsung kind of folk singer, who does not do this business. For him it is an art. For Anil it is a business. So all those characters, interactive characters, you say, they were all musical. So it was very important for us. We see today the Taal becomes, Taal has, looks like a complete one song. Because it doesn't have many dramatics or melodramatics shift over of life or a huge journey ki uska bachcha paida ho gaya aur wo mar gaya usne dusri shaadi kar li aur wo wahan chali gayi.